flying a routine supply mission over the Greenland ice cap. All you can see around you is ice, snow, rock, mountains, and more ice. One term for it might be beautiful desolation. Then one of the crew notices a gleam ahead of your aircraft. Since you have the fuel and the time, you decide to descend to find out what it is. Well, for the old-timers, the shape is tauntingly familiar. It's a B-29. Okay, enough of the dramatics. Yes, Thule, there is a B-29 on the ice about 240 miles north of Thule. In June of 1947, a photo reconnaissance version of the B-29 Boeing Superfortress took off on what was to become a not-so-routine mission. While flying over the Arctic ice, the bird became lost and eventually ran out of fuel. The crew brought her in for a safe landing about 240 miles north of Thule, and then proceeded to walk out to civilization. Other than the bent propellers, the fort seems to be in fairly good condition, as seen from the air. And at last report, several different groups in the States are trying to raise the money needed to recover and restore the B-29. As some of you might know, it was a custom for the air crew to give their bird a name. What was the name of this Alaskan Air Command bird? Why, the Snowbird, of course. For AFTV News, I'm Rich Walrath.